Right now, yeah, I didn't see it either. Yep, okay.
Looked like Town and City, but saw for a very split second.
Even then, what stage are you trying to take DK as Puff, bro? I'm not seeing Battlefield.
Anything where you won't get ding-donged.
That doesn't narrow it down a lot, man. We got, like, full of triplats.
I know. Especially the stage list. I'll post a picture on Twitter if I could snap one.
But Smashville. Oh, Smashville. I was close with Town and City.
I have Smashville. I can see how this is working right here. Less platforms, bro. He's back? Oh, yeah, he's back. Okay.
Puff's got a lot of jumps there.
Six jumps, right?
Yeah, I believe so. Might be five.
Oh, man, he's just walking with them, man. Look at this. And
oh, I wanted to see the rest right there. Oh, my gosh.
He is just dead, man. I didn't even see the percentage of that.
He was at like 110% at that.
Oh, okay, okay.
It wasn't very low percent. There was a lot of damage done.
I don't know, man. DK is such a phenomenal character, man. I'm so glad many people are realizing it now, man.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah. DK is just a little bit insane, you know? Oh, not able to get it with the ding-dong.
I thought he died, honestly, right there. 84%. I think one more ding-dong is going to kill. Ooh,
there we go.
Rest.
Ooh, gets the star KO animation. That's going to be great for PJ right there.
Man, that's smash.
Unfortunate. He dropped shield just a little too early.
Oh, man, DK just has such amazing tools, and then he gets edgeguarded, bro.
Yeah, we almost saw it right there. Rest, that's not going to be enough to kill. That was only 50%. This is dangerous territory right here. King going to get a solid 54% off of one interaction. Oh, he wanted that punch.
That's a dead puff.
Ooh. Popping the balloon right there. Oh, man.
And PJ just smiling over there. Look, he's grinning, waiting for the next match, man. I mean, This is kind of hard for Puff, dude. I'm going to be honest, man.
Oh, it is very hard for Puff. I mean, yeah, Puff can get the kill confirms, all this, but you got to rack up a solid, like, 50% before you even start thinking about killing with Rest.
Uh-huh, and we're going to Fountain of Dreams. That is the controversy stage.
Fountain of Dreams.
And that's what you were talking about earlier. You wanted to post the stage list, man.
Oh, yeah. A lot of interesting stuff here.
I love JL, man, but this is one weird stage.
Fountain of
list.
Dreams. Yeah. I'm all for it. You know, get another triplat on there. Everyone loves triplats, right?
Right now, what are the starters again? We have
PS2, Smashville, Battlefield.
So that's just triplat heaven, basically, man. Go ahead.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Just platforms every stage.
And Fountain of Dreams. You know what, man? Now thinking about what other legal. I miss Northern Cave, if I'm going to be honest, man.
I do not.
I think Northern Cage was a good stage, man.
I liked Kalos a bit more.
And right now, yeah, we're going off right now. And again, this is just, looks like we're just seeing, this is Smash 4 Dream.
Oh,
man,
this might be death right here.
Oh, is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's really unfortunate right there.
Now, from what, it doesn't have a low ceiling. It's just how the platforms are actually set up right there, right?
It might have a slightly lower ceiling.
Because from what I think I heard earlier, that Fountain of Dreams has actually the same stage on top as PS2. But I don't know if that was true or not. That's just something I heard earlier.
I'd be lying. Just from like looking at the camera angles, I think it might be the same as like even FD. Might be just that small like little gap right there.
And yep. Oddly, they're just trashing right now. Ooh, with the F smash right there.
But yeah.
Going back, man. Ooh, there's a rest right there. What other like stages
you this is going to be dead. This is going to be dead. Oh,
he's
just
fine.
Barely.
Oh, and now it's F dead. No, he's fine. Oh, it's pretty long, actually.
Yeah, the side blast zones are a lot longer. It's the top that I believe is just a tad bit short. It might be like FD, but for a triplat or with platforms, that is considerably short.
Yeah, and even then, as a counter pick for DK,
almost he had that up air confirmed. He could have gotten an up air rest right there on that platform. That would have been perfect play right there. But he's racked on 80%. Oh, okay.
I know, every time we're going to say something positive, man, it's just DK.
Yeah, DK just said no.
And, again, even then, this is a weird counter pick as Puff, man. I'm not.
Oh, he wanted that. He was trying to clip him. Surprised he didn't just take him all the way off the side.
Honestly, and he took 64% off that one interaction, man.
Yeah. No shield either. This is going to be kind of a rough spot for Puff. I want to see him try to break that shield. I don't think he is, but that'd be really funny to see.
Oh, I think that's. Oh, yeah. Ooh, this is a pretty long stage, honestly. Now, like, now looking at it, I think it's as long as, like, what, like, Smashville?
Yeah.
Honestly, yeah. Right there. Ooh, the pound right there. Just one good back air will probably take DK out right now. There we go.
Oh, DBZ. A little bit of DBZ right there.
Not just that. That was a speed run from King, man. That was less than five minutes?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, that's what happens when you play against Puff. It's always very one-sided. It's rare you'll see the Puff go out to time. Because, I mean, you got such a light character, such an explosive character against DK of all characters.
Yeah.
The heavyweight who can just delete a stock.